Across the state of Florida could be forced to shut their doors.
Now today, the Florida House approved a ban by an overwhelming vote. The vote was 108-7, and it comes 1 week after a huge investigation into one group of internet cafes that brought down Florida's second-in-command, the lieutenant governor. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith joins us right now. And Michelle, this ban is not just yet the law of the land.
Well, the bill also has to get Senate approval, so it's not law yet.
So you say lawmakers need to slow down?
Lawmakers have to stop.
From Deltona to DeBary, news that lawmakers are moving to ban all internet cafes made customers we talked to downright angry. The bill passed the House by a vote of 108-7.
You're mad.
I'm furious.
Why?
Because I don't want to drive to Tampa and spend, like he said, several hundred dollars. I can come here, spend a couple hours, see friends that I like, spend 20 bucks and go home.
Last week, state investigators raided internet cafes run by allied veterans, even prompted the abrupt resignation of Lieutenant Governor Jennifer Carroll, the result of a 3-year investigation called Operation Reveal the Deal. Allied claimed to be a charitable organization. Investigators say they revealed
multi-state illegal gambling, money laundering, and racketeering scheme.
But internet cafes in general have been a source of controversy. Since patrons buy computer time for a chance to win, they've been able to skirt gambling laws. Some have been the source of danger, a target-rich environment for armed robberies. But with last week's raid, it appears state lawmakers have had it.
They're giving away cash prizes, and that's why they should have been affected before this bill went into place, and they'll continue to be affected after this bill's passed.
And many internet cafe fans have had it with lawmakers.
This is often our grandkids go to Disney, our grandkids go to Universal. This is our Disney. Leave us alone.
Now, the Senate president predicts the bill to ban internet cafes will be sent to the governor before the session ends in May. Jim, Martha. That was a